I come home in the evening. She greets me with a smile. And right there beside her is my image, my child. My favorite food is on the table. She's gone through extra pain for me. She's the perfect woman to have. My family. Now I'm dialing the telephone. When I'm positive that she's asleep, to apologize for the date.
I'm sorry, baby,
that I wasn't able to keep. She whimpers and she cries, but this is not the first time. I can hear her pleading through her tears. When, where, can will you ever be mine? Strange as it may seem, I love both of them. As selfish as it may be, I'm gonna keep both of them. They both serve a purpose that makes my life complete. One is my lover, and the other keeps my family. A thousand times I've asked the Lord, why couldn't one woman have it all? Then there wouldn't be a reason to be unfaithful. No, no reason at all. But until I find the solution, this is how it's gonna be. One woman keeps my heart, and the other